Right, so I went out adventure and I just closed that one gate because, or that one Oblivion gate because it was one that I've done before. It was like the hurricane, tsunami,
okay.
tornado. So I just up and closed it.
Okay.
Nothing really important to actually show or any cool items to get. But now that I'm in Anvil after selling all that junk, or wares, I should say, Alavera, let's go find a castle. Castle Anvil. There you go. Wonderful, my horse is stabbed.
Yes, master. You need me?
These guys are still just chilling out. There you go. Foxglove nectar. To the castle. Huh. It looks very beautiful in here.
It does.
Not once have I set foot into the Anvil Castle.
Did it happen?
Nope. Hello.
Hello there. You sure gave those damn Daedra what for? It makes us all feel better to have someone like you around.
Not very ladylike to say.
No, she's swearing.
Do you like me enough?
Tell me more.
No, oh, she likes me enough, yay. Chancellor Okato.
Chancellor Okato has performed heroically. No one else could have held the Empire together during this crisis.
Hmm. The Anvil Chapel attack.
It's unbelievable. Right in the center of the city, nobody saw anything. Makes you wonder about the competence of the guard, if you ask me.
Ouch, but true.
True.
And the prophet?
He's a blessing on this town. The only one to have made any sense out of the terrible tragedy of the chapel. He preaches every day outside the chapel. Go and listen. You'll see.
Any good rumors?
I still can't believe what happened at the chapel. Travaya, Laralthia, Domania, all dead.
And Anvil.
You can best know Anvil by walking its streets and speaking with its people. My favorite time is the harbor at sunset, the sun and sea to the west.
Oh, that's nice.
Mm-hmm.
And we need aid for Bruma.
I've heard that you've closed the Oblivion Gate outside Anvil. I honor you for your bravery and service to my city. With Anvil safe for the moment, I will send some of my best soldiers to bolster the Bruma garrison.
Nice.
Don't worry. Anvil soldiers are worth two from anywhere else. Bruma will not fall.
Good.
Be seeing you.
Anvil is always one of my favorite places.
Awesome.
Kitty wants to be playful, but then of course I'm playing already. Now that I have aid for Bruma from Anvil,
mm-hmm.
that takes care of this. I want to go check out Kavach, see how they're doing.
Okay.
I mean, it's been a very long time. I doubt they would actually be getting that much done with it, but it would be interesting to see if there was anything done at all. Still the same. It would be pretty interesting if you could see this place being repaired.
Yeah, it would.
Or it would have been even more interesting if you could actually help in repairing of Kvatch.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Yeah. I always like being able to do that kind of stuff, just being able to build or repair.
Yeah.
Or being able to fix stuff up like that. I know it would take forever, but I think that would be actually a pretty cool feature. Alright. While we're at it, let's go to Skingrad. Castle Skingrad. Although I think I've already gotten aid from Skingrad.
Yeah, I thought you did.
Yeah, I did. Okay.
Well, maybe you need to go somewhere else.
Whoops. Yeah, let's go to Coral. Because I did speak with, like, one of the people in the Fighters Guild that says that we need contracts.
Yeah.
So, let's do that.
She has no spine.
Yeah, Marnie's a weird one.
I know.
We should go ahead and just make cats yoga instructors.
Really? The things they can do.
Yeah. It's like, look, I can bend my spine and touch my little toe on the back of my paw.
Really?
It's just like, how are you doing that? Although, if a person stretches enough, they could do that too.
I don't think so. Not the way your spine is made up versus a cat.
If you practice and actually a little bit more limber and actually worked on it, yeah, I think anyone could. From the traditional Elder Scrolls arena.
Is it?
Yeah, when you went to the tavern for a job or two.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
Yeah. Looking for Orin.
I hope. The guild teaches only blade and heavy armor in Leyland. But there's freelance athletic and armorer training in town too, I think.
Cool.
Heard something.
Will do. Alright, I need to find a castle. Nope. Castle Coro. Boing, boing, conjure. Shoot him dead. He's evil.
Oh, he is not.
I know. Oh, wait, no. Coral was the one that pissed me off.
What?
Oh, God. No, wait, wrong one. My bad. My bad indeed.
I have a little else you said.
Indeed, I do.
What?
Okay.
I suppose I should be. Coral's got plenty to eat. Good thick walls, and that suits me fine. I don't know what's going on out there in the woods, and I don't need to.
All right.
No rest for the weary or no. Hello, I'm Laith Wavrith, the Chief Herald and Countess Velga's attendant. Welcome to Coral.
Countess Velga?
The Countess is in attendance from 8 in the morning until 6 in the evening. If you wish to seek audience with her, please return at these times. You're also welcome to wait in the seating area near the entrance. Good day.
See, I need someone like that in that other town or province. Peaceful, polite, and, you know, not a fucking asshole.
Okay.
Very well.
And then, of course, I can't murder the asshole because it's just like I just become unconscious.
Yeah.
It's like, you douchebag.
Hello.
Very well, then. He said to promptly wait. I shall promptly wait. Hey, where is he? 8 in the morning, right?
Hello. The Countess is in attendance. Proper etiquette is expected.
Very well.
Very well.
Sadly, it's not right there. Ah, there she is. Just running a little late, I see.
I guess.
Countess time, by an hour.
It is quite nice to see you again. I hope you are faring well.
I am. I ask for aid.
Your reputation precedes you, Hera of Kavach. You have done my city a great service by closing the Oblivion Gate. I will now gladly send soldiers to aid in the defense of Bruma. Consider it done.
Wonderful. And Chancellor Orkato?
As the head of the Elder Council, High Chancellor Orkato is the de facto ruler of the Empire for the time being.
Orkato is a de facto?
Okay.
We're a mountain people, tough, independent. County Coral is rich in mines and timber, wool and mutton, and hard-working people.
Yeah, it makes me kind of like this place, too.
Farewell.
Huh. She has mountain lion skin in a display case.
Okay.
I guess that's one way if you can't really make a lion rug yet. Or design one. Okay, so I think I've gotten aid for Bruma from basically everyone except for that one place that has the vampire count.
Okay, who has the vampire count?
Ah, shoot. That's not Bruma, of course. I think it might be Chaidenhall. Gone to Leowind, I believe. Yeah, let's go to Leowind. I should also talk with the Imperial Guards or whatever, you know? I haven't gotten any aid from them, although I don't know whether or not they will aid.
Well, you don't know until you ask.
Yep. Although I don't know who to ask.
Yeah, that's true.
The County Hall. Oh yeah, I did.
You what?
I did.
You did ask for me?
Yeah. Coming to Daedra in the rainy night. So, what now? Two sides of the coin. I've heard that Arnora Arroyo of Bruma is looking for someone to help recover some money that was stolen. Let's do that. To Bruma! Doodly 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 doo! Doodly doo! Doodly doo! Mm.
Cats have an unusual looking spine. It's like they're separated at parts. That's why they're so flexible. When I saw an x-ray of one, it looked funky as ever.
Also,
the way their spine moves, it's like in segments.
Huh.
So that's how they can be flexible.
Well, I mean, our spines are segmented too, with cartilage in between.
No, but I'm talking about there looked like there were segments that were actually separated from each other.
Okay.
That was different looking.
I would love to see what that looks like.
Where are you headed to over here?
I'm helping out that one lady. Anora's, Anora, because her husband had stolen away all their money.
Oh, okay.
Awesome danger sword.
Can't you see that I'm upset?
That's an awesome necklace that she has, too.
Yeah, it is.
Please, go on.
She already likes me. Gerunder.
I suppose I can trust you with this information. After all, if you can help me recover my stolen gold, you may find yourself earning some of it.
I'm listening.
I know what you've heard, all about Jorunda and his run-in with the town guard. Well, let's just say it isn't exactly all true. I may have let a detail or two leak out to entice someone such as you to assist me. Until you agree to my scheme, I don't want to say more. All I can promise is that you'll be making a lot of money. Are you in or are you out?
More money than I already have?
Really?
Fine, yeah, sure. Keep talking. I'm in.
Smart answer. Here's the deal. Jorunda and I have had a rocky relationship at best. Against my will, I've been dragged all over Cyrodiil helping him commit petty crimes. I wouldn't say we're thieves. I mean, we've stolen things, sure. But we've never stolen that much at one time. Just enough to keep us going. That is until last year. Jorunda started to take risks and began robbing more dangerous targets. Not just lone merchants, mind you. I'm talking about the bigger scores, like estates and tax shipments. I begged him to stop, as I knew that his capers would one day lead to violence. He just threatened to hurt me if I got in his way. I think the gold changed him, I really do. He wasn't the man I met 7 years ago. The few times I tried to say something, he'd strike me or push me away. I began to become frightened of him.
And what does this have to do with me?
Our last score was a tax shipment being delivered to the Imperial City. We robbed it, and in the midst of the chaos, Jorunda killed a guard. I was mortified. We snatched up the gold and holed up in the mountains. He said if I breathed a word of the murder to anyone, he'd kill me. I was terrified of him at this point. 2 days later, the Bruma City guard traced us to our makeshift campsite. I was off gathering food, but Jorunda was captured. Served him right. When I went back to the site later, the gold was gone. He'd moved it. What I need you to do is go to the Bruma Castle dungeons and speak to him for me. Convince him to tell you where the gold is, and then we split it.
Okay. So you were mortified at him because he was becoming violent, taking risks, and he actually murdered someone, and you were glad that he got arrested, but yet of course you want the gold back, so that way then you could double cross him, so that way then we could split the gold.
Right. You got that right.
Sure, let's do it.
He's not lucky to just come out and tell
you. I don't care anymore, let's do it. Look, my gold's gonna be free, man. This is called money laundering.
Okay.
Yeah, I got clean money right here.
No,
I'm just talking to someone, gonna go find their stash, gonna go ahead and take it away from them, and it's mine.
Imperial goods, I'm still not going anywhere near.
Yeah. Oh, these were barracks for all the guards.
Oh.
Or the soldiers.
Assassination.
Awesome. We've got anvil soldiers. We've got coral.
Come soon, in the fire. Like the old days.
Excellent. And of course we've got...
Yes, Master. You need me.
Oh, it's him! He didn't die.
Yeah.
It's my... Western Cyrodiil is called Kolovia, and includes the Gold Coast, West Weald, and Kolovian Highlands regions.
Yeah, that was that guy that I helped with the Goblin Run with those other two people.
Yeah.
That's awesome. And it's Chaidenhall, soldier. Wonderful. And of course we've got Leowyn soldier. This is...
Do you think the attack will come soon, Mom? I look forward to fighting these Daedra side by side with the hero of Kvatch.
Aedra Bruma.
We'll give them a good fight. They'll know they tangled with the best Cyrodiil has to offer.
Alright.
Farewell.
Woo! Now let's go ahead and steal back some gold.
Okay.
Wait, this is the barracks. Oops. Hi, guys.
I'm your ready. It's about time.
There's a dungeon. Okay, so...
What can I do for her?
Countess of Bruma.
She holds public audience in the Great Hall on weekday mornings. If you need to speak to her, that's the time to do it.
And visiting a prisoner.
What a bother. Don't be too long about it. I got to stay with you, so there isn't any funny business.
Let us go, my good sir. And that's a wonderful silver mace you got.
Prisoners may not accept gifts.
Okay.
Prisoners may not accept gifts. I don't know who you are, nor do I care. All I know is that I want you to leave.
But I want to be your friend.
All right. For me? Thank you. How kind. I'm not talking to you about anything. You're an outsider. I bet you're trying to trick that fetcher of a guard, Torellius, who's always trying to be sneaky. Well, you can forget it. Tell him it isn't going to work. Can I...
Okay, so...
Goodbye. I haven't got hold of them.
Jeez, a little bit of a torture implements over here. Okay, so now, Dorne refuses to speak to me. He says that he doesn't talk to outsiders. I think he referred to the fact that I'm not a prisoner. Sounds like the only way to get him to talk is by getting arrested. Okay, well, if that's the case, do I have any stolen goods?
You don't have any.
Okay, I didn't steal anything. That's good.
Get too close to the prison.
Hey, guard!
Stop right there, criminal scum! Nobody breaks the law on my watch! I'm confiscating your stolen.
Alright, I'll go to jail.
Serve your time peaceably.
There, I've committed a crime and been sent to jail. Perhaps I can convince Gerunder to tell me about stolen gold.
By the way, the guards tossed you in here. I can see you're no friend of theirs. Tell me more. I suppose I can trust you. In fact, maybe you can help me with a bit of a problem and make some money for yourself in the process. I'm in here for the long haul. They got me for murder, even though I didn't do it. Once the Count makes a ruling, there's no way it's changing. I owe all of this to that heartless, treacherous witch. Arnora.
And what did she do to you?
You want to know what happened? I'll tell you. I was betrayed. Stabbed in the back. I'm in here and Arnora's out there living in my house. We were doing petty crimes all over Cyrodiil. Small scores. 10 gold here, 25 there. Nothing big enough to have them investigate you. Then along comes Arnora with a plan. To waylay a tax shipment headed for the Imperial City. We're talking serious gold, complete with armed escorts. I told her she was crazy, but she insisted. Women have a way of getting men to do what they want. So we did it. We ambushed the shipment. In the process, Arnora killed a guard. I told her to be careful and just knock them out, but she didn't listen. We then buried the gold in the woods. Then she disappears to get supplies. Suddenly, the campsite gets raided by the Bruma City Guard. There's no way they could have found us. Well, there's no doubt she tipped them off. But I was one step ahead. I had moved the loot while she was away. My final revenge. Or was it?
What are you getting at?
I'll tell you. I want Arnora dead. That's right, I said dead. She took my life away, and now I want hers taken as well. You do this for me, and you get the gold. All of it. All I need is proof is that damn amulet she always wears. Show that to me, and the money is yours.
Huh.
You want the gold? You bring... Find me a chance for revenge.
So why not just tell me
and save us both a heap of trouble.
Yeah, sure. And I suppose I just end up rotting while you spend it all? Forget it.
Yeah. I don't talk to inmates.
Jeez. Time to serve my time. My blunt skills decreased by a one.
Yes, master. You need me?
First of all, I need to don my wares.
Yeah, you got a skeleton key to what?
Oh, I got the skeleton key. You know, the thing that I got for helping out Nocturnal.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't know why it keeps popping up like that, but yeah, skeleton key. Body and mind. Necklace. That's an awesome looking necklace, too.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wonderful. It looks nice.
Yes, it does.
Gloves kind of clash.
They work.
Oh wait, amulet. I don't need the amulet of reflection on when I have that other necklace. There you go. Silly me. And I'm hot to trot. Oh! Ah! All right, so let's go see our Nora. See if we can go ahead and take care of this. So I've been asked to murder someone.
Yes, you have.
Yep.
Welcome back to the wood. So, were you able to find out? How could you stand sharing a cell with that imbecile? So he told you another one of his tall tales. I hope you didn't believe him. What's he got in store for me? He sent you to kill me, is that it? What if there was another way? What if he thought I was dead, but I wasn't? Then he'd tell you the location of the gold. What did he need as proof?
Your amulet?
That fetcher. He knows this is the only heirloom I have left from my family. Only he would stoop so low. Look, I know you could just kill me where I stand. But what if I gave you the amulet and you bring it to him? Then he'd say where the gold's stashed. You kill me here and now. And as far as the town guard is concerned, it's a crime. So you make your choice. You want to do it my way or Jorinda's?
Well?
Go ahead, do it her way.
Oh, you almost wanted to do it Jorunder's way.
Do it her way.
Fine. You flubbed.
I know.
It's like, yeah, let's murder her. Ah, I am a bad influence on you.
Yes, you are.
Fine, we'll do it your way.
I knew you'd make the smarter decision. Good. Here's the key to the chest by my bed. Inside, you'll find the amulet Jorinda wants. Take my amulet to him. Get the gold and bring half of it back here to me. If you don't come back, I'll let the guards in on our plan. You'll be hunted all over Cyrodiil. You don't want that, do you? I don't think so. Good luck.
A conniving witch. And I thought that was the amulet right there.
So did I.
Alright, so. Chest, the chest. Where's the chest? That chest? Yep. Honora's true amulet. Oh wow, that looks nice.
That does.
Eh. Although mine's better. Not as gaudy, but it actually does something.
True.
Oh, thought I could jump over them.
Okay.
For on our way. Yes, we are.
Yes, master.
Hey, these guys are here now. Awesome. Go this way. Go this way.
How old is your Xbox now?
I don't know. 5 years?
Is it? Do you think it's that old? I don't think it's that old.
It's that old. That's bought it in like, what, 2010, I think.
Did you?
Yeah.
So this one's lasted longer than another one.
Yeah. May not accept. So, what's going on? Why is this locked? Oh, hey.
What can I do?
I want to visit a prisoner.
What a bother.
Let's go. Hey, you.
Show me the...
So, she's dead, eh? Finally. Finally, someone has wiped that stupid, smug grin off her face. Good, good. Well, you did your part of the bargain. Now I'll do mine. The gold is buried outside the walls of Ruma, near the North Gate. Goodbye. I don't expect to be seeing you anytime soon. If I were you, I'd get out of Ruma fast before the guards catch on that she's dead.
All right.
I haven't got all day.
Well, I'm done. Whee!
No custom locks.
Okay. Quickly, I must go grab the gold. It's been going on for far too long.
Yes, it
has. I gotta go. Got to go. Gravity.
It sounded terrible.
Incoming. All right. So. Oh. Oh. Stupid, stupid me. Ah, there we go. Why would you bury the gold so close to the town or the city that you robbed?
Because you're stupid.
Yeah. You'd think you would be long gone. It would be somewhere high in the mountains.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
I'm here for Jorunder's gold, and you're my only loose end. I've been hoping to get someone in his cell. In his lips, and then you showed up. You really should be more careful when you talk in the dungeons. The sound tends to carry. Jorunder's such an idiot. I've taken care of Nora. She won't be around to point the finger, and Jorunder's not going anywhere for a long time.
Huh.
That just leaves you.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Whoa.
Come to me, my minion! Wow, he flew!
Wow.
Yeah. Come on. There you go. Right in the face. I've killed a corrupt guard! Yay!
Yay.
Named Aurelius Longulus. Logulus. Logulus? Yeah.
Logulus.
Near the Stash Loop. Apparently he had overheard my conversation with Jorunder in the Brumus Castle dungeon and wanted the gold for himself. I think he also killed a Nora, and I can now recover the gold unhindered. Now before taking everything... There we go. And here it is. I found the treasure that Jorunder concealed. I should go check to see if Torelius was telling the truth about our Nora. Wow. Some brass rings. Dance of Fire, Volume 7. Mystery of Telavra, Volume 4. Some flawed pearls, some gold, and a pearl. Not really loot.
No, not really. No.
I've had better loot.
Yes, you have.
Okay, so... time to go back. I gotta go check to see if she is alive. Summoning a creature with me.
Why?
Just because.
Okay.
Are you okay, Honora? Found Honora's body in her house. Torelius has indeed killed her. I should probably leave before the town guard thinks I had something to do with it. The bright side of all of Gerunder's gold is now mine.
Oh, jeez.
And there she is dead with my guy's boot in her neck.
Yeah.
Oh, her necklace is gone.
Yeah.
Well?
Run away.
Yep. I guess that solves everything. Yeah. Guess that's it. Well.
Bless you.
That was something. Oh well, nothing can be done. I guess I'll just say thanks for watching. Have a good one.